Alright, boys and girls, and welcome to Gordon Guitar. So, Taylor Swift here, featuring Chris Stapleton, with a song called I Bet You Think About Me. And this one is Taylor's version here. And I believe this one is a re-release from her album called Red, I believe, from back in the 2012 there. So, a new version of this song here. So, pretty easy to play here. We don't need any capo for this one, and we have five chords to go over. So let's start with those chords, and the first one will be C. So third on A, second on D, open G, first B, and open E. Then we have this G chord here with B in the bass. So that will be second on A, open D, open G, open B, and third E. And I will call this GB. So, GB. And the next chord will be A minor. So, open A, second D, second G, first B, and open E. Then we have this clean G chord here. So, that will be third on E, second on A, open D, open G, third B, and third E. And finally, the F. So you need to bar all strings here on the first fret, and the rest will be third on A, third on D, and second on G. So those are five chords here. So we will look at one strumming pattern now, very easy to handle here first. So it will be down, up, down. Okay, so down, up, down. So you have a short break after the first down, and then comes up, down. Down, up, down, down, up, down. Yeah. So with this, we can look at the different chords here. We have the first verse, and the chord progression will be one strumming for C, one for GB, one for A minor, one for G, two for F, and two for G. This is one chord progression here, and you will do that for two rounds. The only thing here in the first verse and the last G here on the second round, you only do one down. So you skip the strumming here, only one down with a break that leads us to an instrumental part. But that's later. So let's first play through these different chords here. So 1C, 1GB, 1A minor, 1G, 2F, and 2Gs. Let's go. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. G, G, C, GB. A minor, G, F, F, G, G, and so on. So two rounds of this chord progression here, and last G here, only one down. And that leads us to an instrumental part. And you basically just continue for another round, because you're gonna play in the same way, same chord, same strumming, and same amount of times there. So you just continue one strumming round of these chords. Next will be second verse here. Well, I try to fit in with your upper crust circles. That's where we're on the lyrics. And you will play in the same way as the verse we just learned. But the only difference here is on the second round, yeah, you play this, of course, in two rounds as well. On the second round, you're gonna play the last G there for four rounds of the strumming. So four rounds instead of only one down. So that's the only difference, otherwise the same. And that takes us to this first chorus. So now we have the same strumming pattern here, but different chords. So we're gonna play two rounds of F, two rounds of C, two rounds of F, and two rounds of C. So far easy to remember. 2F, 2C, 2F, 2C. Then you're gonna play four rounds of A minor, and that is where we're on the lyrics, when you realize. So realize four times of A minor, and then two rounds of G. And that's the last chord you can say. And you will do two rounds of G here, the last chord, and plus one down and a pause after that, because then that lead us to another instrumental part. All right. So just to repeat, 2F, 2C, 2F, 2C, 4 A minor, and 2 Gs plus one extra down and a pause. And then comes the same instrumental part that we just learned here, the same chords like we had in the verse. So let's go with the chords here for this course. Let's start with 2F. A minor, A minor, A minor, A minor, G, G, and pause. And then comes the instrumental part. A minor, G, and F, F, G, G. And that's the instrumental part there. Yeah, so that was the chorus there, and there's not much new to it after this one, since the third verse here will be same as the second verse, and the only thing there's why I mentioned just the second verse is the ending here, the last chord G. You will play that for four rounds, okay? And then comes another verse here, the fourth verse, and that will be played in the same way as the second verse as well. And then we have another chorus, and that will be also played in the same way with this ending on this instrumental part. And after this chorus, the second chorus, comes a post chorus. And basically what that is, we are in the lyrics there, I bet you think about me. Yes, I bet you think about me. So that is basically just an extended part of the chorus. So you're gonna play one extra corporation from the chorus. Not really the chorus, I mean the instrumental part or the verse, of course. So I bet you think about me, that's the C, G, B, A minor, G, 2F, and 2 Gs. So that's just another round of that. Then after that comes a bridge part, oh, block it all out. That's where we are in the lyrics. So this bridge part, you're gonna play two rounds of F, two rounds of C, two rounds of G. Okay, so we can stop there. So two rounds of F, C, C, G, G. All right, we're still in the middle of this bridge part. And then on Y, did you let her go? So on Y, you play one A minor, then 1G, then 2Fs, go. Does it make you feel sad? So on make, you play 2C. That's the love that you're looking for. So on love, you play 2Gs. And one extra down, plus a pause. And then it ends with one down on F. Okay, so I think we need to repeat this. So the bridge parts starts on 2F, 2 Cs, 2 Gs, 1 A minor, 1 G, 2F, 2 C, and 2 Gs, plus one extra down and a break, and then one down on F. So I'm gonna play that through for you now so you can see how it sounds. So let's go. Right, so that is how it sounds. So yeah, after that comes the fifth verse here, and it will be same as the other verses there, with the ending here on the last chord G, two times plus a pause. And then comes another chorus in the same way, and a post chorus, yeah, I bet you think about me, same as the other post chorus we had. And then we have this outro here. So it will be basically two rounds of the verse or the instrumental part. And then on the last round here, it will be for three rounds. You will have only one down for each chord, and that will be the last round of C, G, B, A minor, G, F, F, G, G. Okay? And then C. So for two rounds, you will do one down of this chord progression here. And that is basically how this song, I Bet You Think About Me, ends. So yeah, I hope this was helpful for you guys. And if it was, please let me know. Thumb up and see you soon. And don't forget to play tuned.